get themselves back into it. 7 serving 11. Set number 3. Pass, and it was the Ishikawa who finds the seam in the block and just hammers that one home.
Come on. She hits that one.
As we get back to it here, Tamaki serving. Combination play from Korea, and Sui is able to get that ball over the block and down. A little cheeky smile from number 7, Sui from Korea. Great pass. Japan goes quick. Blocked but covered. Korea argues, but tip over the block. Libero's there. Good swing. Another dig. The free ball now to Korea. Inside set. And another hitting error from Korea.
Well, it's interesting. Those hitting errors, when they're one-on-one or one-on-none, they want it so badly right now. They want to hit that ball.
Trajectory. So here's Ishikawa getting ready to serve. It's 13 serving 8. Going after Park. Good pass. Left side attack. Ishikawa gets the dig. And a quick attack in transition, all based off that perfect dig from Ishikawa.
And it's so fast. I mean, this is zero time.
Yamada working hard and being up and available for that set. Another dig, Ishikawa, left side attack, but it's picked up from Koga. Nice diving save. Ishikawa tips from the back row. And that ball can't get returned, so a great effort from Japan on that play.
Continuing to scrap, running that big attack is a little bit out of.
So there's a bit of a surprise. 15 serving 8. We pass. Advantage to Japan. Nice dig down the line. Japan's libero diving for the save. And it's Koga delivering that attack on the transition opportunity.
The block.
Ishikawa still serving for Japan on another big run. Korea goes to the middle that time and scores the point on the 31 attack.
That's that. Back area of the court, that's where they're able to be effective.
This is Sawi serving, trying to get some momentum and make a little run here. Side attack, Koga into the block, but covers her own attack. Uchi Seto is able to score the point from the right side in transition. They'd said her name a lot from the right side.
Nice, because you have other hitters that you're relying on so heavily, you can throw it back there to her every once in a while for the kill.
Yamada with the great serve, resulting in the overpass, and one of the easiest points that Yuchi Seto will get all night long. And it's 18-9, Japan in a commanding lead. A solo monster block is Serena Koga that time. See if they can make any good contributions here. Tipped over the block, Japan with another dig. Uchiseto, though, gets shut down. Korea gets a nice block, and that's what they want to see, that their fans appreciate. Lee Chu Ah gets ready to serve. Down by nine, they've got to make something happen here. Good pass, back quick attack is effective. Ogawa once again through the middle scores. The blocking blows.
Set the ball, and then they're going to be able to at least get their hands on it.
Side attack from Korea. Nice dig that time from Koga. Chance in transition on a non-perfect set, but they get it through and down again, and everything is going Japan.
There's just no one there.
Uchiseto serving a 21-10. Easy dig. Backslide gets picked up from the libero. Another right side attack and another dig for Uchiseto. Left side to Koga. Over the block and picked up. And a chance again, third time on the right. Still can't get it past the block. Misconnection. Down ball for Ishikawa. Nice dig. And a free ball to Japan. What can they do here? Backslide. And we're not done yet, still playing. Another dig, Ishikawa that time. Koga, she gets it down the line, finally terminating and scoring the point for Japan.
We gotta find a way to finish, but man, again, another long rally. Advantage of it.
Koga physically dominating down the line that time after a long rally. High ball set to Korea's left side. Chiseto is there with another dig. Ishikawa out of the back row. Tipped over, but a chance for Korea. Another dig, but that ball hit the antenna on the way by, so it's out of bounds. Another hitting error to Korea. And Japan's.
Pace, but hit the antenna.
Keep going to the right side for Korea. Can't find the point. Good deflection. There's a chance and a misconnection set into the middle from Korea. Point going to Japan. And Salima, there's just not much you can do about that now. It's match. Pass from Korea, combo play left side, but deflected again and picked up. And a chance for Koga. Koga misses the block as that ball goes out of bounds for a hitting error. So Korea fights off the first match point, and we'll see. And it's match point number two for the team in red. One side out away, and it's a service error. That'll do it. Salima, Japan winning in three. Sweep over Korea. Back then, that's good.